Black Night News on location at the Newsplex. Today is Friday, November 19th. It is a black day. I am Roscoe Dash.
And I'm TJ Fresh. These are your morning announcements. Thanks to everyone who came out for the fashion photo shoot yesterday. Today, we continue to celebrate Diversity Week. It is International Clothing Day. We welcome all to wear clothing from any other country. At the end of the day, CHS comes together for the diversity program at 2 p.m.
There will be a meeting for those students interested in the 2011 Virginia Star Talk Arabic, Chinese, and Russian Academies on Monday, November 22nd and Tuesday, November 23rd at 3:40 p.m. in room D-130. If you cannot make either of the meetings, you need to come by Monday to let Ms. Standen know. College visits are coming to a close. Sign up to meet the College of William & Mary and ECPI College of Technology this week in Media 153.
Attention 10th graders, your class rings will be delivered on Thursday, December 9th, during all four lunches. Attention seniors, Thursday, December 9th will be the last day that Johnson will be on campus to collect money for your cap and gown. The price, including tax, is $28.35. After December 9th, you will have to place your order online.
Attention juniors and sophomores, if you are interested in the 2011 Governor's Summer Residential School, nominations for the Academic Governor's School are due to Mrs. Ruffner or your English teacher by November 23rd. An informational meeting will be held on November 30th. And now over to sports with Little C.
Hi. Thank you, Roscoe. The Powder Puff football tournament is today. There are three games scheduled, half hour each, beginning at 4 on the outdoor baseball field. At 6 p.m., girls JV basketball will play Waynesboro. At 7 p.m., girls varsity basketball will play Waynesboro. And now back to CJ Fresh.
Thank you, Little C. In honor of Diversity Week, please enjoy the following promo.
I'm Fatu.
And I'm Fatima.
And we're here to announce that today is the Diversity Week Assembly. So if you want to see more of this, and some more of this, then come out at 2 o'clock today. Get excited.
Again, enjoy the Friday Diversity Program later today. Please stay tuned for your minute of silence, pledge of allegiance, and credits. Please stop what you are doing in observance of the minute of silence.
Thank you. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. This has been TJ Fresh
and Roscoe Dash for Black Night News on location at the Newsplex. Thank you for watching BKN. Please turn off your TVs.
Go!
Ay, ese que pare, ese dice.